Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. This is assignment 11 of 7th class, subject English, right? The topic is simple past and past perfect tenses. Write the correct verb form of simple past and past perfect tenses, right? Okay, first one. They dash complete the work yesterday. See children yesterday. For every tense, so there are keywords. Depending on keywords, we can select the tense. Yesterday, definite past, past, okay? Now, so simple past, they completed, verb second form, they completed the work yesterday. We dash go to America last month. See children, last month, last week, last year, ago, yesterday, the day before yesterday, right? So in plus in a year, these are keywords in simple past tense. We to office go, went. We went to America last month. Next, third one. She dashed by a new car 2 days ago. 2 days ago. See, so this is keyword. Ago is the keyword. Then the second form. She bought a new car 2 days ago. Next, fourth one. I dashed to see my friend last week. Last week. Definite past time. So verb second form. I saw my friend last week. Fifth one, children. Kiran dash become the manager in 2019. So in plus year. Definite past. Past time. So verb second form. Became. Kiran became the manager in 2019. Lata dash leave the room before his father dash. A combination of simple past and past perfect tense. Right? Earlier action, past perfect, later action, simple past tense. Lata, see here, so this is earlier action and left, past perfect tense, and left the room before his father came. So this is later action, simple past tense. Right? So this is the keyboard here. Similarly, in seventh one also, this is keyboard. Ramesh dash passed the test. So Ramesh. This is earlier action and passed the test before his brother dash get the job. So this is later action, simple past tense, got. Eighth one, Madhurima dash learn dance before. So this is keyword, children. Before is the keyword, okay? So this is later action, sorry, earlier action, and this one is later action. Madhurima, past perfect tense, and learned dance before she, this is later action, it must be in simple past tense, joined, before she joined in the school. Ninth one, children, Mahesh dash acted many movies, so this is keyword. This is earlier action and this is later action. Earlier action must be in past perfect tense and the later action must be in simple past tense. Mahesh had acted in many movies before he dash. So this must be in past tense. Got. Before he got stardom. Ravi dash called me before. So this is keyboard. This is earlier action and this is later action. Ravi had called me before he. This is later action. Received a phone call. Right, children? I hope you got this. Thank you. All the best.